They'll have to make the right tactical choices. Wow, that one could go in the backhand Hall of Fame.
Love, 15.
That was a perfect return.
Love, 30.
Out!
15, 30.
He isn't putting enough spin on the ball.
30 all.
He's got to seize the opportunity.
30. 40.
And there, that's it. That was the break point. That was technical perfection.
Love, 15.
Great shoulder rotation on that stroke.
30, 15.
That's what I call a smooth shot.
40, 15.
Deuce. What a return! And it's deuce. He should mix his serve up a bit. He just gets the line. All the pressure's on him. Deuce. This would be a great time for serve and volley. He's reading his opponent's serve real well right now. It's his advantage. Now would be a great time for a strong serve. Deuce. He can't afford to squander his serve. You need to leave yourself a bit more space when going for the lines. Now's definitely not the time for a double fault. And it's deuce. He should mix his serve up a bit. Great shot. What an elegant backhand. Not far from being the best backhand on the circuit. The technique is perfect. Whoa, carnage. Wow, right in the teeth. He's being really aggressive right now. Whoa. The power behind that one. Yes, the risk paid off on the break point. Oh, what a smash! He absolutely crushed it! Terrific winning backhand. Terrific topspin there. Yeah. Wow, there's so much topspin on the ball, it's wobbly. Two chances to finish the set. Oh, might have been a good idea to let that one go. And it's deuce. Yes, match point. But it ain't over till it's over.